5.
There you go.
Hammer. Follow it. Nice move. Need to press the board, son. Now watch. That shot goes up, press the board.
You gotta stop that ball before it gets in the paint. Box him out.
D him up before it gets in the paint.
Can't let him drive with 6 feet. That's too late. Just shoot a little short jumper.
Go get the ball.
Get the ball as a point guard. He's always moving away from the ball. He can handle the ball better than always. He just doesn't want the ball. Let's get the hit him open on it. Square up the third corner for the square points. Always goes away from the ball.
Go until they stop you. Keep going.
Go until they stop you and pass the ball. He also has to practice on the plan.
Hi.
What'd you say, baby?
You got a drink? Jam up before he gets the paint.
Go. Step back. Use your step back move. Separate from you two. There you go. Shot. It's okay. That's what he needs to do. You gotta get in. That's a better shot than.
There you go. Box.
Last middle. Last middle. It's right there.
There it is. So instead of clearing out on that, he should set a pick and roll. That's a perfect time to set a pick for Peter. And then, or give him an option. You got a two, then you have two options instead of just Peter making that shot. He cleared out, which is good. Peter's able to take the basket and pick and roll. Double the threat. You get the ball, son. Left hand. There you go. But cut him off. Go. Now push it. Go, 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 go. Go. They stop. There you go. Floated. There you go. Attaboy. That's the shot. That's just not back. That's all those things up.
Daddy's the dick.
Hi. Good three bound, Christian. Stop your man before he gets in the paint. I think that was a half-ass press. I don't know what kind of press that was. Help him out, Christian. Oh, no. Gotta go get the ball. Ouch. Gotta see it coming. Now roll. Roll. Yeah, exactly. Just saw that, right? Good grief. He shows any effort. He gets that put back. Ball bounced right to where he was. Shoots that quickly. Gets that off. See, those four sixes. Not go for that rebound. Bounce straight to him. That's what it is. Those are really things that really, really do. And that's what gets you on the team. Not the ball bounces right to you. You stand there and watch it. He didn't even go for that. He just comes into that. That's two rebounds. He could have got off this. Forget the carry. Go for the rebound, Christian. You want a film? You want me to hold it? You want a film? You want a film? Well, I hold it. Yeah.
way. Pass. Nice pass, boy. How's the defense, though? Stop going around players so much and move their stick to the basket. Take. These are great takes. Those are the takes like you need to do, Christian. Come on, steal that, boy. Keep going. Hey, keep going until they stop you. Oh. Follow your shot, five. That's a good shot. Come on, D that up! What defense is that, Christian? D that up to test the shot. Hey, D that up to test the shot. Goodness. Lousy rebound, lousy defense. Really disappointing in this league. There's no developmental, there's no defensive work, there's no drills to help that. It's just show for a half an hour like the YMCA and play. It's not developmental. Come on, contest that and box him out. Good grief, guys. Thank you. Put your hands out, you deflect that. Move your feet instead of reaching from behind, man. Once he gets it, you gotta beat him up. Get open! Come on, Chris, a better shot than that, boy! Square up, better shot!